in terms of what we're trying to accomplish here, in broad terms, it's pretty simple. There's two questions. What causes Alzheimer's disease? What can we do about it? And actually, I think we're making great progress on both. Our 1998 paper was kind of a landmark. At the time, it was thought that amyloid plaques caused the disease. A lot of people have plaques without having Alzheimer's disease at all. Well, what we found was that instead of plaques, there are also these very tiny molecules that are the abeta oligomers that were initiating or instigating the damage, and that has pretty much changed the field. Abeta oligomers are peculiar because they're a new type of neurotoxin that interfere with the mechanism of memory formation, and they do it by sitting on synapses that allow that memory to happen. Oligomers are present in the Alzheimer's brain, they're not present in normal brain. Why not aim for those and neutralize them? Well, there's some clinical trials indicating that therapeutic antibodies, vaccines, could help people with Alzheimer's disease. We think that the antibody that was started through our work at Northwestern is going to be better than those that are out now, because it's more specific for the actual toxin that causes the disease.